Alright guys, I thought I would do a vacation grocery haul. If you guys have not seen our previous video, we have a full kitchen to... You look really red and sweaty. Little burnt. First day. We have this whole kitchen to use, and we are trying not to go out to breakfast, lunch, and dinner every single day that we are here. So I'm going to show you what we got for the week. And yeah, so let's just get started. Okay, so we picked up fun cereal. Usually the kids eat Cheerios, mini Wheaties, but we're on vacation, so they are going to be eating Reese's Puffs cereal with the bunnies because it's, you know, Easter. Gage picked up one of these Monster Hydro drinks. We picked up a Goober. I've never tried these. The kids have never tried it, but the kids love peanut butter and jelly, and we're also packing a lunch for Disney, and so it was cheaper to buy this than it was to buy peanut butter and jelly, so we're going to try that out. We needed hand soap here because they provide, like, the bar soap and whatnot, but I hate that stuff, so picked up some hand soap, picked up a little thing of Tide to wash our clothes, some pop for some drinks. Gage got beer. I got some wine, two things of pizza, more pop because we do plan on getting some liqueur. So Gage wanted his pop and then I needed my pop. We have some apple juice that we brought from home. We have bananas. We have strawberries and blueberries. We didn't want to go too crazy on the fruit. We just got a strawberry and blueberry blend. We got some grapes, mango chunks, and then we got the kids these apples, cheese, and pretzel container things. We got some strawberry and banana for smoothies, some yogurt. We picked up a spicy chicken, of course, some cookies and cream, our cookie dough ice cream, French toast bites. We got some beach toys, just a whole bucket of beach toys. We picked up this insulated tote. I really wanted to... I totally forgot to bring Maya's lunchbox, and we're bringing food to Disney, and so, yeah, we're gonna bring that. We got a big thing of eggs. We love our scrambled eggs. We got a thing of hamburger meat. We are going to make tacos, so that's what that is for. We got a big gallon of milk. We love milk. Well, this will probably be gone before the week is over. We got some butter, some chicken, rotisserie seasoned chicken breast, some cheese. I'm just trying to go through all the cold stuff first. Then we got some ramen. Gage got this kind. I get the spicy ramen. Little thing of mayo. And now that I'm thinking about it, we totally forgot to get sliced cheese for the sandwiches. Oh well. We got a 4-pack of coffee, spicy nachos, macaroni and cheese, which this is really cool because it's a value size and they don't have this in Minnesota. Tortillas for the tacos, bread, bagels, go-go yogurt squeezes. Noah really wanted mini donuts, so that's what he got. Some chewy bars. Westy, some more snacks. He already got into the bag. These are just the fruit and veggie melts. Some flip-flops. A bottle brush. SpaghettiOs. Taco sauce. Applesauce and sandwich bags. We didn't do lettuce or onion, or we didn't even get sour cream. I'm gonna make these tacos really simple. So that is everything that we got from Walmart today, and that should last us for the week. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe down below, and we will talk to you in our next video. Bye guys. I set out on a road that I built with my own two hands. I met friends on the way, people chosen to make a stand. I felt strong in the sun as I walked onto path.